Today is Sunday, April the 30th, 2017. The time is 2:54 p.m. Charleston, Missouri time. We're in Charleston, Missouri, right in front of my house, where on April the 30th, 2016, just last year, they had a march on this street and in this neighborhood claiming it was to stop the violence. That was 1 year ago. They haven't marched 9 other times since then, and it's been numerous shootings in this same neighborhood, a few right after they marched. Matter of fact, on Mother's Day in May the next month. These people that marched, they the NAACP president, who's been the president for 22 years down here, haven't fought no civil rights actions. Four of the churches, the state's attorney's office, Susanna Wesley Family Learning Center, and the Lincoln University with Sherry Maxwell. But what I want to show y'all, look at this water. Can you see this water that's flowing right now? You can see it flowing all the way down here. You can see it flowing all the way down here. You see it flowing all the way down here. All the way down to the next block, or here on Vine. But I want y'all to follow me. I'm finna get in my car, and I want to show you what it's been doing. I want to show y'all what it's been doing for the 21 years that I've been down here. 21 years. And they said they've been doing it longer than that since they've been down here. I want you to follow this here. These people complaining about something. Why don't they complain about what's going on in these streets here in the black neighborhood, the west side of Charleston, Missouri? Look at this water flow. When you get up here, look at all this water. You see how it's flooding? This is in the black neighborhood. Take a look at it. Take a look over here. Look, just look at all of this here. Take a look at it. Take a look over here. Look at all this water. Now, they fixed up the neighborhoods over there in the white neighborhoods and downtown with the flooding. Why can't they fix it here? Look at all this water. This been doing it. I've been here 21 years. This been doing it way longer than 21 years. Look at all this here. People can't even get out of their houses. Look at this here. They ain't gonna let the white folks live like this here. Look at this here. People can't even get out of their houses. Let me tell you something. All them wanna be bosses, they ain't no bosses. They don't wanna try to fix this here stuff up. Look at this here. Why do black folks got to live like this here? I tell you what James Brown would say. If they wanna be the boss, they got to pay the cost.
1, 2, get down.
You see, they mad at me when I video stuff like this here.
Pay the cost to be the boss.
That's what God sent me down here for. Show what they doing to the black community. It ain't all white people, but it's the white people that take control. Susanna Wesley Family Learning Center, Lincoln University with Sherry Maxwell, all five of them churches and ministers that's a part of the so-called unified coalition against violence and child. They ain't concerned about no violence. You see what I'm saying? Because it started killing the youth. I'm not scared of them. Remember, it's been 1 year. 1 year. Why we gotta live like this?
Look at me. Nobody can see. See a bad mother.
I ain't scared of them. I ain't came, I'm bad. But one thing about it, I'ma talk up about the neighborhood, because it's making me and my neighbors houses. And our plumbing is making it back up because these people won't fix this stuff.
Oh, so.
Look at all this talking.
So, having fun, got money burning. Having fun,
don't make no sense.
Having fun, got money fun.
Fix our neighborhoods up like you're doing the rest of these.
Cause he paid the cost to be the boss.
You need boats to get up out of here. The housing authority have money. in the Charleston, Missouri, city of Charleston. They have money to fix this stuff. Look at this here. People got to get in boats to get out of their house. This should be against the law. I'm speaking up not just for me. I'm speaking up because it's inhumane. Their children's playing that water. Dogs urinating, defecating that water.
Turn my back,
they want to be the boss, and let them pay the cost.